William DuBois. I'm black as a moonless night, and if your history books don't tell you, every cowboy ain't Snow White. I grew up in the cotton fields of western Tennessee. The master said he'd hang me before the federals set me free. My course was clear as sunshine, I ran that very day. Well, they'll hang me if they catch me, they'll hang me if I stay. Stole a boat near Memphis, crossed Arkansas, traveling at night so to avoid the southern laws. Living on the open road just made me hard and mean. I might have been an outlaw had the Lord not intervened. Met an old gray preacher man, he rode a piebald nag. So there's better days for blacks who'll fight Comanche for the flag. So I joined the Buffalo soldiers at Fort Griffin on the plains. I fought the wild Comanche in the government's good name. The day the army let me go, I took their good advice. Rode north straight out of Texas in fear for my own life, up through Colorado avoiding any towns. Well, they set their dogs upon me if I dared to hang around. I was drifting through Wyoming when I heard a rancher say, if you show me honest work, I'll show you honest pay. Lord knows I didn't trust him, but I took him at his word. And we went to branding cattle from a rangy longhorn herd. That was 7 years ago, and I ain't left since then. Although the winters here are bitter cold, and I never seen such wind. The boys of the Double Diamond, now they call me all around. If a calf is lost, tell Willie, you can bet it will be found. My name is William DuBois, I'm black as a moonless night. And if your history books don't tell you, every cowboy ain't Snow White.